Lou, and I'm thinking, I'm seeing Tim is paying Luau with Cavro. I'll adjust, though.
As an undrafted free agent. As Holmes left.
Appears to do all the right things and it's like a great addition to this team in this city.
Simmons on self. To his right knee underwent surgery, his fifth year from Tennessee State. Good look inside for Parsons. Trying to take the charge in the backcourt. And that is right after. Bolts. Beautifully done as he found. Sixers right now in the midst of a 23-7 push. Bolts the hustle, then it's lost, and Davis is going to get a gift. Nice play by Harrison, it's taken away from Rashawn.
Slip more methodical basketball, they're trying to push it even on makes.
Simmons, that's a pretty look combining that. One and Simmons after the home block. Anderson tried to get it back to Ben. And interceding was Brooks. That would have been a highlight. And his English has, he's been absolutely terrific with it. It's going to be a breakaway here for James Black.
Markelle Fultz, the number one to the other number one for Duke.
Grizzlies resting Mike Conley and Marc Gasol, who normally started center, not in there because of a high ankle sprain. Going in and slamming for two, James. Stay competitive and rebuild at the same time. As Baldwin lost it inside. Watch Simmons. Watch his magic. That's the beauty of Ben Simmons. Francis, or who was Francis Conroy Nation?
A relation to Dr. James at all?
Yes.
All right.
Very good.
Was she the physician?
Not quite.
Okay.
Daughter.
Is that right? Yeah. I wonder what her role was to be the daughter-in-law and be recognized.
Now called the G League. It's the G League, which is the minor league of the NBA.
Pumping.
And there's Redick for three. Yes, and a foul.